Last year, there were 24 people in this nation that made over $1 million in income that didn't pay one nickel in income tax.
Jimmy Carter believes we need to reform our tax laws now for people who don't have lobbyists working to find tax loopholes for the privileged few. Remember that on May 18th and vote for Jimmy Carter in the Michigan Democratic primary.